Two distinct forms of cultivation produce the different types of leaf required. One is for wrapper leaves, which are grown in tapado, or covered, fields shaded from end to end by muslin cloth that filters the sunlight and traps the heat so the leaves grow larger and finer. Lower leaves supply the lighter colored wrapper. Upper leaves produce the darker colored ones. The other is for filler and binder leaves, which are grown in the open, enjoying the full benefit of the Cuban sun. There are three main types of leaf taken from different levels on the plant. Ligero, from the top for full-flavored filler leaves. Seco, from the middle for medium-flavored leaves, the most important for aroma. And volado, from the bottom of the plant for lighter-flavored fillers, especially valued for their combustibility, as well as binders. Work starts in the burning heat of June and July and continues without respite for 9 months. Seedlings are grown in special seed beds. After 45 days, they are ready to be planted out. Different fields are planted at different times so as to spread the burden of work in each season. The time from planting the seed to completion of harvest is around 17 weeks for shade-grown plants and 16 weeks for sun-grown. The farmer visits each plant around 150 times in the course of the growing season. Harvest is a laborious task because each leaf must be picked by hand. Only two or three leaves can be taken at a time, with days to wait between each picking. The harvesting of a single plant takes close to 30 days to complete. The harvested leaves are taken to the farmer's barn for air curing. It is a slow and careful period of air curing, which removes moisture and turns the leaf by stages to golden brown. The leaves are sown in pairs and hung astride poles, which are placed on racks in the barn. As the leaf cures, so the pole is raised progressively higher in the racks. Once the leaf is cured, the farmer's job is done and the task passes to the escogida, or sorting house.